Monoclinic sulfur is only stable above 95.3 degrees Celsius, and needle-shaped crystals of the element can conveniently be prepared from molten roll sulfur. The sulfur is melted carefully and then allowed to cool. Once a solid crust has formed, the molten liquid inside is poured out through the small holes that are made in the crust. When the cooled solid is broken open, the monoclinic crystals can clearly be seen.